I'm here live. I'm not a cat.
I can see that. I think if you click the up arrow next to the start video or stop video button at the bottom, you'll see video settings. And I believe in video settings, you will see the video filters option that you can turn off.
There we go.
There we go.